स्टैटिस्टिक्स इज ए प्रैक्टिकल पेपर, बिजनेस स्टैटिस्टिक्स इज ए प्रैक्टिकल पेपर, मोर प्रॉब्लमेटिक पार्ट विल कम, हावेवर देर आर सम इम्पॉर्टेंट थियरी क्वेश्चंस आल्सो देर. अमंग दीज क्वेश्चंस द वेरी फर्स्ट यूनिट इज रिग्रेशन. इन रिग्रेशन यू मे गेट ए शॉर्ट आंसर क्वेश्चन लाइक डिफाइन रिग्रेशन. देन इन लॉन्ग आंसर यू मे गेट ए क्वेश्चन डिस्टिंग्विश बिटवीन regression analysis and correlation, differences between regression and correlation. Then what are the uses of regression? These three questions if you prepare, that will be enough for long as well as short. Then in index numbers, the most probably theory will come from index numbers. Among that, the important is, in short, define index numbers. What are the index numbers? What is the classification of index numbers? Then how to construct index numbers? What are the problems in construction of index numbers? Then what are the uses and limitations of index numbers? These are the questions you can prepare from index numbers. And in index numbers, in short answer, you will get a question like cost of living index or family budget method. The family budget method is also a cost of living index, that you may get it among. Then in probability, there is a choice of getting a theory question like mutually exclusive events. Okay, then in long answer, in probability also, there is a choice of getting long answer question like define probability, discuss about various kinds of events, or discuss about various kinds of probabilities like conditional probability and all. Okay, ma. So these are the few important questions where you can give importance. In case of time series, define time series is a question, you know. Then what is the classification of time series? Seasonal indices will be there. What do you mean by seasonal indices? Like in time series, semi-average method is also there. Moving average method is also there. So on this, you may get one theory question.